Konnichiwa, YouTubers of Rest Talk, straight from Point Magoo, California. Today we're going to do a video review of Takara-Tomy Transformers Capbots featuring Capticon. I know I have the Captimus Prime, and if y'all want me to do a video about him, I will. Just send me a hello. I'm going to take them out of the frame. I just want to show you side by side what they look like. I mean, the package is really simple. And if you ever wanted to know what my allegiance was, there you go. Yeah, it's a new era's cap. You see that Transformers works with new era. And that's what I like about Takara-Tomy. They're not afraid to actually use name brands, spend that extra cash. That's why their robots work more or cost more. But that's the front of the package. I mean, it's a ball cap. And it's just a spring-loaded gimmick. Most of the time, it transforms pretty easy. Capbots. Capticon. And that's the box. It comes with registration and instructions if you really need to. And they're just easy. It just snaps open, and I have to be careful because this thing is spring loaded. I have to be gentle. Okay, package one last time. Okay, I have to be really careful because you can see the lines are nice and smooth. That little button right there presses it. I have to be really careful. Smooth lines, you can tell the lines on the cap here. Let's see what it says here. New era in 5950. Fly your own flag, whatever that means. Big Decepticon symbol, so there's no doubt that's a Decepticon. There's a new era logo, Decepticon symbol in the back. So it's just a black hat, plain black, purple highlights, of course, for the Decepticon. Here is the bottom. You can see it was Takara-Tomy, back made in China, just released a few weeks ago. So that's kind of cool. You can kind of tell. Hey, it's a hat. What can I say? I mean, it does what it does. It looks good. 8 out of 10. Because look at these panel lines. They're all over the place. Although they tried to make it as close as a cat as it could be. I even have the little rivet joints molding. So it's kind of cool. Transform them is simple. I got the 5950. Press the button on the top. And it's a shell former. And it pretty much shell forms all in itself. And I want to do a reverse transformation. Just chicken leg. The legs are chicken down. Not whatever. They just pull the legs down. Okay, little shells are on the, what do you call that, on ball joints. Arms just form down. Yeah, that's cool. Like I said, he's a shell former. He was meant to do that. Alright, so it's not bad. Stands up. There you go. I like him. I mean, what can I say? He's whatever he's supposed to be, big feet for balance. And as you can see, he is short. He is a shorty. Whoops, that is just to show you for size comparison with deluxe class and the G.I. Joe. He's short, he's really short. He's about scout class, if not shorter than that. So you can kind of tell he wasn't meant to be, or whatever. That's your size comparison. Kind of lost my train of thought. As far as for articulation, he has a ball jointed head. And it moves up and down nice enough. I love the eyes. Very Megatron-esque, the red eyes, the detail on that. Love the fact that he wears a hat with his own Decepticon logo. That's neat in its own respect. Molding is nice. I know he's a shell former. Let's face it, you're going to have all this extra kibble, and just the way it is. Let's see. Shoulder, ball-jointed shoulder there. One thing, I guess, is you have to rotate it so it actually it can move up and down. Ball joint on elbow, nothing on, what do you call that, the wrists, so it's not too bad. Same thing with the other side. No waist articulation, even though it looks like it has a joint. Ball joint on the hips, single joint on the knee, and a ball joint on the, what do you call that, ankle. So, I mean, his big feet make him stand up, so he's not that bad. Of course, a little work got into it. I like the paint apps here. Molding, the new era is still on there. So I like the pink or fuchsia, whatever color that is. So it is a different color over here as it is over here. Paint apps over here. So it's not bad as a robot. It's 7 out of 10. It's short. And one of the things is, I got this from AmiAmi.com. I'm putting a plug on them. But you can definitely get these in the States still, even though Capticon's still on sale. So you can get this on BBTS. For 50 bucks for the set. Kind of pricey, but yeah, what you gonna do? Let's go ahead and transform them back, and hopefully I won't mess this up. First thing we're going to do is rotate the shoulder joint back. I didn't do that for this side because I want to cheat a little bit. And put the arms out just like that. So we're good. And let's see. We're going to accordion. See the little spring-loaded gimmick. So we're going to accordion the legs. They're going to fit like so. So just like that. I'm going to do that for both sides. And one side I usually get better than the other. There we go. And they nicely groove into that joint right there. So you know you got it right if it does that. And yeah, I tell you what, man. It did. This spring is, yeah, it was meant to transform, get out of that form. So I'm going to try to do this with minimal. Oh yeah, make sure you rotate the elbows so it connects like so. Same thing with this side. Okay. There we go. You want to have that piece over here on the top. Notice how they kind of tab in. All right. And the tabbing in is the worst part. There's no doubt about it. So hopefully you want to cradle the back over here so everything's together. And you want to kind of start tabbing things in nicely. You don't have to do it nicely. I just recommend it. All right. Tab that. There's a slot right there. Tabs right there. That tabs right there. That tabs right there. And we see these little two tabs right here. There's two tabs right there. And that covers. Make sure you cradle that back or else this thing is going to spring load back on you. All right. Don't touch that button. Yeah, it is tough. It is tough. But I think I could do it. Okay. Yeah. Almost. Almost. Cradle that back. Snap that right into place. All right, it's not cooperating with me, but yeah, this thing tabs right there. Woo! Not bad. Not bad. There you go. Yeah, it's a good looking cap. All right, YouTubers, that's all I got, and I catch you all next time.